On the northern shoreline of San Francisco Bay is the Marina District. Here you find young urban professionals and expensive Mediterranean-style flats and homes. The neighborhood sits on the site of the 1915 Panama Pacific Exposition, staged after the 1906 San Francisco earthquake to celebrate the reemergence of the city. All of the buildings of the exhibit were demolished, except for the nearby famous Palace of Fine Arts.